Hi children, a very good morning to all. Welcome to our English class. Before going to start our class, I want to say a nice thought or a nice word. Education is the key to success. That means if you study well, automatically success is yours. So try to achieve, try to read well. Okay children, this class we finish our poem, classwork along with activity. Is it clear children? I hope you have done your activity also. So now we are going to write the remaining class. Now open your classwork books children. After completing of your new words, meanings, and you have to start your question and answers. First question, who were clearing the ground? Brer Rabbit, Brer Fox, Brer Coon, Brer Bear, and a whole lot of them were clearing the ground. Children, here all these are names. So you have to start with a capital letter only. The first letter of the word should start with a capital letter. So don't write here small letters. You have to write only capital letter here. So again, once again I am repeating, who were clearing the ground? Brer Rabbit, Brer Fox, Brer Coon, and Brer Bear, and a whole lot of them were clearing the ground. So after completion of the sentence, yes, you have to keep here a full stop. Second question, why did Brer Rabbit feel tired? Brer Rabbit felt tired because why? Yeah, the sun was hot. Because the sun was hot, so the Brer Rabbit felt tired. Why did Brer Rabbit feel tired? Brer Rabbit felt tired because the sun was hot. Why did Brer Fox sneak up after Brer Rabbit? Brer Fox sneaked up after Brer Rabbit because he knew that Brer Rabbit was up to something. Once again, I'm repeating. Why did Brer Fox sneak up after Brer Rabbit? Brer Fox sneaked up after Brer Rabbit because he knew that Brer Rabbit was up to something. So write very neatly in your classwork book, children. That's all for today's class. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.